All right, thanks, Kristen. We're back out here on the patio with the Phantom Jets, and I'm going to talk to the drummer, Frank Timmerman. Tell us about your following in Europe.
Well, we're on a tiny German label called Screaming Apple Records, and so we have better European distribution. They're a vinyl-only label, but we've appeared, we're told, they actually sent us a couple of Spanish art magazines, so
nice.
Apparently we're big in Spain. But, amongst people who follow garage bands on vinyl. But we do have an album. You can get the link to Screaming Apple Records is on our MySpace, which is myspace.com/phantomjets or screamingapplerecords.de for Deutschland. And tonight we're playing the park. That's the main thing. We want to get people out. It's actually the last night tonight of the concert in the park. So come on down, downtown, Cesar Chavez Plaza. Fun starts at 5:30. It's the very last night, so you can kick out the summer and hopefully good style and entertain
yes.
people. And it's free.
Free is good.
Free is good.
All right, Frank, you're doing a great job. You want the mic?
No.
All right, what are you guys going to play right now, Ted?
This song is called We'll Be Fine.
All right, We'll Be Fine. Let's hear it for the Phantom Jets.
Now I'm gonna make it.